Meanwhile, the mosquito virus EEE has shown up again in Massachusetts. Health officials say a mosquito captured in the town of Bolton has tested positive for the virus. Bolton is north of Worcester. A horse in nearby Lancaster died from EEE. As we've been reporting, a Rhode Island man was infected with the virus earlier this month. Health officials believe he caught it in southeastern Massachusetts.